Alright, I just want to make a little video of this fruit fly trap that I did. So this is a McDonald's iced coffee cup. Perfect trap with a small opening at the top. So as you can see, there's probably 15-20 of them now in it. So in the middle, I put just a water bottle cap with one crushed blackberry in it. I added sugar and water, and that thing has been there for 24 hours. And I'll just pop the top. And all around is diatomaceous earth. So it's really working.